So we have two more sad songs coming up. The first one is about a woman who's in an arranged marriage, and her husband doesn't want her to go fetch water. He doesn't want her to go see her family, because if she sees her family, then they will know how terrible her situation is. In the end, she ends up visiting her parents and just breaking down into tears, and her parents finally know how terrible her relationship is.